And Senior IPS Officer Sanjay Bhatt has filed an affidavit in the Supreme Court accusing Chief Minister Narendra Modi of complicity in the Godhra case. Abhishek joining us live. Abhishek, another serious allegation leveled against Narendra Modi.
Well, yes, this is a 1988 batch IPS officer, as of now a DIG rank. He has filed this affidavit before the Supreme Court, in which essentially he maintains that he is doing so because he does not trust the SIT that was appointed by the Supreme Court, the R.K. Raghavan SIT, to bring out the truth. And the truth, according to him, is that on February 27, 2002, when a meeting was held at the Chief Minister's residence in Gandhinagar, where top officials and policemen were present, Modi was clear and categorical that Hindus should be allowed to vent their anger, and to which Sanjay Bhatt said objected, and his objection was ruled out. Now this very allegations, or this very version of Sanjay Bhatt, has been recorded, or he has made this deposition before the SIT also. But what he adds in this affidavit is that he does not trust that the same version would come out or would be reflected in the SIT report, essentially because he does not trust the SIT to bring that out.
Talking of Zakia Jafri, wife of Ehsan Jafri, who was killed in the Gulbarg Society massacre, has now come out openly and said that she's very happy that people like the IPS officer Sanjay Bhatt are coming out to tell the truth. Let's listen into what she said.
ये बात हम बहुत पहले से ही समझते थे. जब ये हुआ था ना, तब से हम जानते थे कि ये वहाँ पर मीटिंग हुई और उसके अंदर सब ये नरेंद्र मोदी ने और सब जो उनके साथीदार थे सब लोगों ने यही बात कही, बताया नहीं. तो वही आप जो कह रहे हैं कि वो संजय भट्ट आगे आया और उन्होंने सब इस तरह से बोला, तो उससे मेरे को भी हिम्मत मिलती है और सहारा है मेरा एक के जन. उन्होंने सब इतनी सब सच्चाई बीच में मैदान में लेकर आए और कोर्ट में बोला उन्होंने, तो उससे मैं सहमत हूँ और मुझे बहुत उनके ऊपर गर्व है.